Hello everyone, this is Hierophania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders. Still in Chapter 2, Rimuldar. Previously, Davilas answered Thalamus' quizzes, one of the challenges for Chapter 2. Now for another challenge, we're going to go beyond the Red Teleportal to try to find the Crown Goowels. And in this area, we have an adorable pond in the shape of a slime. We want to fish from this pond and try to reel in a king slime. And fishing at night might not be a good idea. So let's rest. Blue goo. Orange oil. More of that stuff. A she slime. Ah, King Slime. Hello there, King Slime. Mm-hmm. smashing. So long, King Slime. The Crown Goowels. Alrighty. Thank you, evil idols. Now we have the Crown Goowels somewhere. Might as well go back to base. Ah, here it is, the Crown Goowels. A material of some kind. Now to prepare the town for an onslaught. A couple of helpful evil idols. Let's see here. All right. Now what I'm going to do is build a platform for our ballistas. Let's see if we can make it out of brick wall. Let's see, we can start about here, I guess. Put it a little above the flagpole. That should be good. One can go about here. Put another here to aim that way. Another to aim northwards. And the last one to go south. Thank you. There we go. And that should do it. Maybe I'll move the door over one tile. Oh, hello! That's right, roast. So long, you pesky ghost. Might as well add steps. Just need one more set. Now someone else mentioned the bird's windstorm. See if we can set up something to defend against that. A type of roof. That way I'll hit the roof, instead of getting blown. Goddess knows where. Get out of town, ghosts. And undead. Fiends at the gates. That's better. Let's see. We can also do some upgrading, such as with beds. A grand guest house. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, thank you. Won't need this so much anymore. And I think we'll partition the inn. Not my intention. Thank you. Let's see here. Cut some furniture. A comfy sofa. Two bedrooms now. Let's see now. Maybe some wooden floor. Make some more wood. Wooden floor. And Davilas can make wooden flooring kit now. Wooden flooring kit. Let's go ahead and improve our flooring. And the town reaches level 5. Alrighty. Actually, let's make a little more space here. A little more space for our transmutation table. There we go. Alright. Looks a little better now. Well then, I guess we're set for a monster invasion. Next time, we'll begin fighting the monsters, culminating in a battle against the Hades Condor. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.